Hello, dear female fellows. I'm Marwa Ghalib, lecturer of medical parasitology and director of medical education unit, Kafr Sheikh University. My project is evaluation of introducing incision anatomy in enhancing clinical teaching in obstetrics and gynecology course, 6-year medical student. Addressing the competences of our graduate has become crucial academic need. Recently, the concept of e-learning had been introduced as a smart distant learning tool, especially during the pandemic. Many studies have consistently demonstrated that student satisfaction rate increase, improvements in self-awareness, knowledge, understanding of concept, achievement of course objectives, and a change in practice with e-learning compared to the traditional method as regards to the ease of use and access. Our project aims at evaluating introducing Incision Academy in enhancing the competencies of our staff member in teaching, especially in clinical teaching, and the competencies of our graduate and engaging them in the learning context. Moreover, improvement of the student satisfaction, knowledge acquisition, and recall. This study was conducted among staff and student attending 6-year medical student attending obstetric and gynecology course, and we use the two methods for evaluation of the program. First is CIPP model, C for context, I for input, P for process, and the other P is for product. We also used focus group discussion to find out the strength and weakness point our student met during implementing the program and trying to solve these program or problems or challenges for future improvement of the program. Our result revealed that there is increase in satisfaction and a full agreement for of majority of the student and the staff member regarding the context, input, process, and the product as well. The result of focus group discussion revealed that our student documented that the course was very useful, interesting, special, and fun, but it's not so important as the real OR experience. They also recorded that their surgical knowledge had improved via this suitable virtual method, and the Incision Academy watching videos made learning easier and better, and it was a real step toward a new efficient way of education. Based on our result, we concluded that there is a satisfaction and appreciation among the users of Incision Academy as a learning tool, in particular for surgical learning. And we recommended the implementation of the program and learning among the whole faculty student and the whole grade as well. Thank you.